if you can look at sort of contrast utilization as a financial component, I would theorize that maybe we would use fewer total bottles of contrast if you're using the ACIST injector. So that would certainly be favorable for a cath lab from the financial side. And if it's easier to set up and there's less time spent setting equipment up, maybe room turnover, things like that are better.